Another crash, another mystery. Experts are delving the reason why the London to Ramsgate Express crashed at 90 miles per hour into the back of a mail train. Despite fog, the crash line is governed by a signal system meant to make it impossible for two trains to use the same stretch of track at the same time. 4 were killed and 11 injured.